Civilians? Nothing they can do to them. The hell? Son of a...
Thank you. You got left behind too, huh? What's your unit? I will shoot you where you stand, kid. Look around. You think there's any law that'll stop me? I know you don't want to die. I don't want to die either. You get my drift? Now hurry up and hand over whatever you got. Come on, come on, I don't got all day. Later, kid. Hey, try not to die.
One down. Let's keep looking around here. Orders are to exterminate every last Ruthenian rat we find. We have to be thorough.
Roger that.
Device rebooted. Please enter your authentication code.
My comms are back up!
Authentication code, XBR786509. Ruthenia Army 2nd Mobile Platoon, Staff Sergeant Mikhail Shuvalov. Koshka, please report. What happened to us?
Voice print verified. Code confirmed. I am glad you are safe, Staff Sergeant Shuvalov. The invading Garmonian troops have advanced to the heart of the city. Novoslava City's defense forces are retreating from all quarters.
What am I supposed to do?
It is too dangerous here. Find somewhere safe and then secure some equipment.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How am I supposed to do that?
Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution, Mikhail. I've detected a survivor from the 2nd Mobile Platoon. Transferring to your device. Sergeant Major Alexander Ogienko seems to be wounded.
Damn it, what's that old man doing?
Caution, the enemy is approaching. 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 Caution. 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 Caution. The enemy is approaching.
What the?
Caution. Body armor damaged.
Hey, old man!
Mikhail, you've got some nerve addressing a superior officer like that. What happened to the others?
How should I know? What the hell is going on? Everyone said it wouldn't come to war.
I never took you for naive. We're soldiers, Mikhail. Why else would we be here?
Stand up. We're getting out of here right now. They're picking off the survivors.
Listen to me, Mikhail. There are only two things you're responsible for. Surviving and saving the civilians.
I barely managed to save myself. What makes you think I can take care of anyone else?
It's up to you to decide whether you'll do it or not. All right. Remember what you said. This is your decision.
Mikhail, I am detecting enemy troops nearby. They are coming this way.
Ah, my mech. Its legs won't move, but its arms still function. You gonna take that risk?
Status check. Legs are badly damaged and unable to function.
What about the weapons? Tell me if you need those.
Shoulder weapons returning an error. Only the right hand weapon is functional. Control systems established. Shoulder weapons now functional.
Roger that! These guys are going down!
Reinforcements approaching. No signs of the enemy remaining. It would be dangerous to continue fighting in this state. I advise abandoning this mech and moving to a safer locale.
Roger that. This thing did good, considering it's pretty much a hunk of scrap metal now. I hope the old man's still hanging in there.
Not bad with just the arms to work with. You would have the nerve to do something like that. Right. Oh, and take this. Pay it for me, would you? It's a bill from Paradise Burger.
You like baseball? I can't get enough of it. Three strikes and you're out. And you've already got one. I wouldn't talk like that if I were you. Strike two. Think long and think hard. You've only got one more chance. Three strikes and you're dead. That's baseball for you, rookie. Now the game is over. It's me. What is it? Understood. I'll come meet you. Break time, rookie. Maybe we'll get to play again sometime. If you live that long.
HQ, come in. This is Captain Olga Kalinina. It's 3 p.m.
You there! Halt!
I'm with the police. Let me through.
You're telling me...